did all alright. Had no need to fight tonight, tonight. Fucked and drank all night. Acted all alright. Had no need to fight tonight, tonight.
On my screen.
I'm freaking lit.
Even though you have a stock paint trail cat. Nice.
That's because I wanted the trail cat thing.
Oh, I'm pretty sure somebody made an aftermarket paint that you can have trail cat on it.
No.
Uh-huh.
Well, see, I hold Rev Limited because I give no freaks.
Enjoy your lovely shitty miles. MPG. My turbo diesel will get the best. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I don't know how to intro this, because I don't know exactly what we're doing. Are we just going to climb this mountain? I don't know, but I can see your
glitch on how to go to the top of the mountain.
How to get on top of the lovely mountain.
How to get on top of the mountain.
Music?
Is
on.
It?
Nice. No. Okay.
Maybe it's my lovely exhaust.
No, not even close. Alright, so all we're really doing is just going up this mountain. I know, it seems simple, right? You wanna go up the mountain? Yeah, I'll follow you with the drone. Just go up the mountain. Go, go, go. Don't use the thing, dude. Just go. You look like you're going so slow because my drone's able to pass you.
Oh, on my screen, you're not even by me.
Well, you can't see my drone. You just see the little emblem by my truck. But how far do you gotta go up in order to start sliding? I forget.
Right here.
Yeah, you just spin for days, right? Alright. So, the way you fix that is, what, you go to tune options, and you just drop your tire pressure, like, one, and then hit apply, and then it automatically does it. Right? Is it, like, the way to say it? I don't know. I'm very new to this YouTube thing.
Something like that.
So, as he just applied it there. Did you apply it?
All right, there.
Take two.
Dang it. It's even with Hill. Hang on. I wasn't on it. There. Now. You gotta be on the little slippery part. That's the problem. I wasn't.
Yep, on the slippery part. And then just climb right up. First of the way. So if you're able to get some sick angles, nice photo shoot, come right up here. But don't go too far, because you will get sent back to the base.
Okay.
That was too convenient. That was too convenient. I'm going back to my truck, because I want to do it.
I was just waiting on it to come back.
I was just like, that was just too convenient. Just as like, you know, if you go too high up, you'll just get sent right back. So, you know, he's in the trail cat, I'm in the Hummer.
Don't get too high.
Marijuana. So we're gonna go take this thing up there. Just don't watch him because he has a V8 racing engine in that thing.
Nope, stock motor, but
lies. All lies. I wanna go first person. Oh. Okay,
don't
first person.
Come over here, it's easier.
Let's see how far. Oop, that's a clip. tuning. And just drop your tire pressure by a notch. And then apply, go back to the game, and continue to crawl. That's the key features. You gotta be you gotta be on the slippery spot in order for it to work. But yeah, just send it all the way up here. We're gonna get on this cliffside because, well, we've done this before. We're professionals.
Train professional.
Oh. Says professionals as I get teleported back to the base. Okay.
And I stay.
Let's try this again.
Because I am the true train.
I got a piece of sign on the hood of my control. Okay, it's despawning. Good. Oh, I have a really good idea.
A winch and a tighter. This is gonna be my.
I have a really good idea, Rob. Do you think of my idea?
I don't know. Most of them.
Somebody
stupid.
Just
yeah.
Invite me to a party. I don't want to invite
you. Who is it?
I don't know.
Okay, invite him.
I don't know who it is, though.
Can we roast them?
No, but you want to hear my idea? Let's do a challenge where somebody has to try to find me. Okay? Or find you, one of the two. And you're going to hide up here. And in order for them to win, they have
Bro.
To touch you.
And they won't know.
Uh-huh.
Let's do it.
Oh, that'd be good.
Let's do it. No, me and you both will hide. It will say that you were hid along this road, this back road. Okay? And I'll take you to this one spot where you can't really see us. They'll be like, where are y'all?
Uh-oh. Come on, turbo. There we go. No, fuck you. No, no. Stop it, stop it. You suck.
I didn't do any damage.
As I'm just sliding. Come on, this thing weighs about 6,000 pounds. It's not that easy.
Oh, God. I didn't even see you. You weren't appeared on my screen until I hit you.
Okay, I'm going to lock all the differentials, because why not?
Well, it's just a very steep hill.
Oh, yeah, very steep. Very steep.
While you do that, I'm gonna get on the old Instatator.
Instatator?
Mm-hmm.
What's that?
Instagram, dummy.
Oh.
You're old, I forgot.
I am not old. Well, I'm gonna park next to you so we can get a photo. As I'm going down the hill.
Just come up forward and I'll point forward. So all you have to do is pull up. Right.
And photo. Hopefully I don't roll down the hill again. Oh my goodness. This picture's insane.
People are gonna see it and be like, how did you get up there? It's a secret. You gotta go watch the
it's
YouTube
like,
video.
It's
kind of
crazy.
How?
You can just like zoom in. That's just, oh my goodness.
When people, hey, how'd you get up there? You gotta go subscribe to this YouTube and then watch the YouTube video and you'll be able to do it.
I should totally make it like two separate videos. One just like doing the hide and seek thing and then the other just explaining how I got up here. All right.
Let's do that. We need to do that. hide and seek on the back 4.